miss here sends New England, right, Jim?
That's it.
Now the tie. Packers can. It is good all the way. And we're tied at 31. Ready to go a little longer?
Why not? Heads. Heads. Heads get off. It is heads. You want the ball.
Patriots with the third and 10 from the 45. First series of overtime. Chuck has got to Brady. Firing down the middle. Caught by Edelman. Home to run to the left side of the 30. Third and 10. In the pocket. Throws down the middle. Brown picks the catch to the 20. And he's tackled right off the shoelaces by Barry as he skips to the 15. Second and goal to go from the 2. Now Brady under center. They get the break. It runs and left for the win. Touchdown, Patriots. And they're bound for Super Bowl 53. We're going back, baby.
Chevy Silverado. It's a little bit country, and it's a little bit rock and roll. Visit your New England Chevy dealer.
Bill Farrow, chief food taster of Tuscan Kitchen. Tuscan Kitchen brings you scratch, artisan Italian cuisine in Portsmouth and Salem, New Hampshire, Burlington, Massachusetts, and now in Boston's Seaport District. Enjoy handmade pasta, house-baked Italian breads, and our tableside service. With dishes like tagliatelle al tartufo, tossed in a wheel of parmigiano reggiano with shaved black truffles, and enjoy over 400 imported Italian wines. For an authentic artisan Italian dining experience, join us at one of our Tuscan Kitchen locations, including our newest location here in Boston's Seaport District. From all of us here at WBZ Channel 4. Go Cats!
And welcome to the Super Bowl Today Update. I'm James Brown, along with my guys Bill Sims and Boomer Esiason. Super Bowl Sunday is finally here.
JB, we know what the Patriots can do in the Super Bowl, but what can the Rams do?